We'll be trapped in this alley if Franklin comes with reinforcements.
Like last time. But then I get done. I told you're an extraordinary hunter. Able to track anything or anyone.
I'd do my best.
I could use such a man. I fought for years in the cause of freedom. I thought that Washington would lead us to a new age. But he turned. I had to start again. Sadly, our second rebellion is faltering.
Sir, we're out of gunpowder.
We must leave Boston. We'll be crushed altogether. But I wish to free some comrades to bring with us. The loyal boys, all of them.
But this time, we must avoid being surprised by that murderer, Franklin.
If I had a man, I would track Franklin down while we attempt to free our friends. It would disorient the Bluecoats and ensure our success.
I have my own reasons to give Franklin.
Capital. We have an accordance of desires. From time to time, we get important information from this tavern right here. Your appearance draws attention. But if you're able to mingle with the denizens, you should be able to discover Franklin's movements.
Game.
It's much better than cards, don't you think? I remember...
Hey! I am trying to concentrate.
Fine. Just being sociable. Sheesh.
Jiminy, old Franklin's sending me out with another message.
Oh, you're in for it now.
And here's the worst of it. The message is for Putnam.
Christ, you're a dead mackerel.
Right. With either of those two, there's always some reason to end up flogged.
Franklin will give you the lash, and then Putnam will try to outdo him.
Something big is up. Only one ale for me. I have to get this to Putnam's lieutenant, or it's the whip. Or maybe worse.
Carefully steal the message from his pocket.
Every man's measure of rum is to be found at the Royal Distillery. Bring your
citizens. I've heard about him.
General Putnam, There appears to be a misunderstanding regarding our respective positions and authorities. A personal meeting is called for at the docks tomorrow, 10 at night. The usual sentinels will secure our safety. Yours, Ben Franklin.
Putnam doesn't get this message. I will miss my chance to trap Franklin. I must return it to the messenger's satchel.
This is delivered. It will lead me to Franklin.
are you?
General Putnam is unable to meet with you.
What? Well, this is absurd. Washington will hear of this.
King Washington. His Majesty has removed himself to New York City to deal with the rebellion festering there.
Removed himself? Why wasn't I informed?
General Putnam asked me to deliver this proclamation from the King.
This attests that Israel Putnam is heretofore to... What is this?
From now on, you take orders from Putnam.
Me? Take orders from him? I suggest you show me some respect, sir, or I'll have these men shoot you down. Sentinels! Sentinels, but...
Still. Come with me.
Oh, my God, what have we done? I became a monster. It was as if Washington had some great power.
Come on.
He clouded my mind. He...
I don't want to hear it. Come with me.
Are you taking me somewhere to be killed? But I can help you now. You have to understand. It was as if my very thoughts were controlled. I simply could not think for myself. Country, lads. Support for military service upon your 16th birthday. Don't kill me. Not now that I've come to my senses.
Stars, these animals do your bidding. Astonishing.
I did monstrous things. Monstrous! I repent of those!
I let you live?
My only wish is to atone for my wickedness. I will devote every moment to destroying the King!
How?
My dear man, I can be of enormous benefit. I served at Washington's side. I know his habits quite well.
We will speak to Adams about this.
Mr. Adams, I have a prisoner.
Franklin. You bastard. Take him out. Have him shot.
No, no, Sam! I've come to my senses. I want to help.
The murder of my cousin John. The families of Dorchester. About the old North Church that you burned. Everyone inside.
All horrible.
Do as I said.
No! I believe he will help us. The only way to end this is to get to Washington, and Franklin knows Washington well.
We've just learned that he is in New York.
If we could join Jefferson's rebels in Manhattan, we could attack the King together. How am I to escape the stranglehold around Boston? The docks are overrun with soldiers.
Putnam is gone, and the captain at Boston Neck is secretly sympathetic to us.
I am sure he will help us if he thinks he can get away with it.
But he must help us in such a way that he will not be caught. Perhaps he could triple the soldiers' rum ration. That way we could catch them drunk, get past their neck. We'll break through.
And once in New York, I can be of particular help.
Don't want to hear it!
I have created a very special means of protection for Washington's palace. An attack there would be completely unexpected.
You can get me past these protections?
You will need a medal of a specific weight. There's a blacksmith in town, loyal to me. He'll help you.
This is absurd.
I will get Franklin's medal and we will catch up with you.
This is a fool's errand, my friend. But I hope to see you in New York.
What can I do for you, mister?
Benjamin Franklin has sent me. He asks something of you.
Franklin?
He tells me you have an unusual medal. He would like you to give that to me.
The thing about that is...
The medal, please.
A fella came along the other day, wanted his horse shod. Times being what they are, I was clean out of iron. Man's got a right to feed his children, don't he? Sorry, mister.
You used it for horseshoes?
Hi. Look good, too. Real good. Fella rode away looking fine. Works at the Citadel, that one.
to give us the slip!
I stoked the brick oven. I've got to get the heat extremely high in order to melt the metal. Did you get it?
I hope you have a crowbar.
What for? Salmon gun and dogon. I'm gone.